Hello everyone. In this OpenShot tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to add a title to a video. A title can be placed either before the start of the video and serves as an intro, or in the beginning of the video, overlaying the video scene like this one. OpenShot provides two built-in tools for creating a video title. The first one is for creating text titles, where you can just pick a template from the template list to create a nice-looking title. While the second one is for creating animated titles, which you can use as video intros. This animated title creation tool, however, requires another software called Blender, which is an open-source 3D content creation suite installed on your PC. In addition to that, depending on your PC specs, it may take hours to generate just one animated title on this title templates. Therefore, in this tutorial, I'm just going to focus on creating text titles using both the built-in tool as well as a separate image editor. Alright, as you've seen just now, to create a text title using the built-in tool, click Title on the menu bar, and then click Title submenu. On the Titles dialog, choose a template from the template list on the left. For this exercise, let's select the Gold 1 template. After that, type in the file name for this text title, and then simply type in the desired video title. To change the look of the title text, click Change Font. On the Change Font dialog, you can change the font face, style, and size to your preference. To change the title text color, click the Text Color button. For this exercise, I'm just gonna use the template's color. And then if you want to have a different background color, click Background Color. Please take note that the default background is transparent, as indicated by this alpha channel value of 0. So if you want to have a solid color background, please remember to set this alpha channel value to 255. For this exercise, I'll leave the background transparent. Once you are happy with the title shown on the preview, click Save. Now if you go to the Project Files panel, you will see that OpenShot actually created an image file of type SVG for the text title we set up just now. To use this text image as video title, simply drag it to the timeline, and then set its duration to your preference. Then right-click the title clip, select Fade, Start of the clip, and then click Fade in Slow to add a slow fade-in effect when the title is showing up. The next step is to add the video to the timeline. We'll make the first 3 seconds of this video blend with the title clip to form a seamless transition. So first I'll position the playhead at the 3-second mark of the timeline ruler, which is the end of the title fade in effect. And then I'll simply drag the video clip to the left until its left end snaps onto the playhead. By default, OpenShot will add a fade transition when we make a clip overlap another. To change the transition to your preferred one, right-click the transition and then click Properties. On the Transition Properties, right-click the Source property, select Transition, and then select your preferred transition. For this exercise, I'll select Luminous Spiral 10. And then since the video has got an audio component, we should also make the sound fade in the beginning of the clip, or during the transition period. To do that, right-click the video clip, select Volume, Start of the clip, and then click Fade in Slow. Okay, now if we play the video, we'll have something like this. Alright, the second part of this tutorial is adding a video title that is to be shown within the video, overlapping one or more video scenes. In this part, I'm also going to show you how we can use an externally designed image of text as a video title. As you've already seen just now, when we created a text title using the built-in title creation tool, OpenShot actually created an image of type SVG. In fact, we can also use other types of image such as JPG or PNG, as long as the image meets the background color requirement of your video title. For this tutorial, I created an image of text with transparent background using paint.net. I set the dimension of the image to match that of the video, which is 1280 by 720 pixels, so that it will look the same in the video as in design time. And as you can see here, the benefit of creating the title image using our favorite image editor is that we can design it to look any way we want. Alright, so once we have created the title image, add that image to the project files. Make the video clip start from the beginning of the track. And then add a new track above it for the video title. We're gonna make the title sync with the sea wave sound in the video, so first we have to show the audio waveform of this video clip. To do that, right-click the video clip, select Display, and then click Show Waveform. Now simply drag the title image to the title track, and make it start somewhere around the left foot of the first sound wave. Then to make the title show up smoothly, we'll add a wipe left-to-right transition to the beginning of the title clip, for the duration of the first sound wave. As for the title's duration, we'll make it last until after the end of the second sound wave. And lastly, we can add a slow fade-out effect to the title clip. Now if we play the video from the beginning, we should have a nice overlaying title like this. Alright, so that's how easy it is to add video titles in OpenShot. I hope you find this tutorial useful, and thank you for watching.